we're gonna go and make a wide left.
Exactly.
And you're gonna feel a different, you're gonna feel a difference from the carpet to wood.
Carrie here.
Okay, so put your hand on my shoulder. We're gonna turn to the left. Then we're gonna turn to the right. Now we're gonna turn around a circle. No, I'm just kidding. There's a little like divot before the molding.
We're kind of making a U-turn here, okay? We are going to pass a threshold to the floor, and I'll let you know when we get to it. We're making a little right here. And you're going to come upon the threshold in the floor. You'll feel for it in a second. Yeah. What do you got here?
I have table 7.
Five times?
Six people is table 8.
All right. Well, 1-5, 1-6, so 7.
You guys, you're going to come to a little divot in the floor.
All right. Now we're
going to
change.
There we go.
What kind of bomb?
Half a bomb.
There's a pretty dark in here, right? There's a door frame right here. Yeah.
Bob, can you turn to the right?
Table 5.
All right, you guys. We're going to come to a little divot in the floor, so be careful.
Not a good day to wear my Jimmy shoes.
Coming to threshold in the floor when we make this right turn, so careful on your steps.
Okay,
you're going to feel it in a second.
A step? Oh, yep. Hold on, guys. No, I don't.
I know.
Hang on. I'm just kicking into his feet, sorry. You guys are going to hit a little divot in the floor. It's just like a little thing.
Okay.
I know, one.
I'm trying.
steak, whatever it is. It's delicious. And I'm eating the fingers. But, anyway.